Once upon a time, in a land not so far away, lived two young pups, in Flower Mountain, they say. The pups were courageous, so bold and so strong, but their ears were very sick. What else could go wrong? So where would they go? What would they do? It was the Animal Adoption Center that came to the rescue. With generous support and much tender care, the pups are recovering quite nicely there. With the help of the people and the smiles of the town, the pups are so happy, you won't find a frown.